Let me see. If we rise the coefficient by the cubic root of x...
Welcome back!
We're ready to engage.
I see our new teammates are here. I'm Conrad Fosco, Commander-in-Chief of Dawn. And you are?
Why is he asking? He already knows who we are.
He looks old. Maybe he forgot.
Oh. Aren't you a rude one? All right, Captain Leone, why don't you tell everyone about the surprise we've got in store?
A large cluster of Nephilim has gathered in downtown Tokyo. The surprise is that this time, you'll be working with an Atom Squad at your side.
Nice!
Let the Atoms deal some final blows if you can. It's good PR.
Good to go.
Clone series have machine guns.
The unarmed ones are the Flare series.
And the Quake series are equipped with state-of-the-art heavy artillery.
Thank you.
Adam Squad.
Our pleasure, Galahad.
Waiting for one of these guys to go Quixote on us.
Come on, AG, that unit was stolen. These guys aren't responsible.
If you say so.
Thank you.
in Cairo.
To the Syncor Labs.
Let's get this done. Atom scouts have been searching the Mount Fuji area. They've confirmed the presence of both a nest and a monarch. Commander Fosco is in Brussels, coordinating with the rest of the Defense Division. They're devising an attack plan to send in the Atoms.
Speaking of the Atoms, have they figured out anything about that machine we found downtown?
I'm afraid we've had no word from Syncor yet. We'll continue to weed the Nephilim out in the region, while we wait on word about the nest.
Activity in the region has increased significantly. That monarch is clearly throwing a fit.
We can see that.
Megan will show him who's got the most fire.
Monarch's name?
Agito. The ancient texts describe her as a raging inferno.
It suits her.
okay in this heat, Aegis?
I wouldn't say I'm comfortable. How about you, Jamila?
Oh, I'm fine. Galahad's cooling systems are great.
How about next mission, you let me pilot the Atom?
Signal ahead. It might be a new type of alpha.
Thank you.
it going, my friend?
A new mission for you.